Good morning. It's Thursday, January 23rd. I'm Grace.
And I'm Jack.
Hey, Jack, do you know why we're in this fancy studio?
No, but I did see some really cool posters hung up around the school. Do tell.
That's right. It's Panther Pulse. It's about to come out tomorrow.
It's going to be a very interesting television show, and I encourage you all to check it out. Yeah. Now on to your lunch menu. Today for lunch, we will be having stuffed crust pizza or sub sandwich, cheddar popcorn, romaine salad, fresh broccoli with dip, fruit, and milk.
The library learning commons will be open all day.
Attention all girls interested in playing soccer next fall, there will be a meeting in room 165 Friday morning at 7:05.
The Perry Educational Science and Service Club, or PESC, is having their first meeting this Monday, January 27th. Join us in room 130 after school for a competition.
Attention students taking CCP classes this semester, Friday, January 24th is the last day to drop the class without penalty. You will be charged the cost of any courses dropped after Friday.
Congratulations to the Academic Challenge team on defeating Central last night, and to the seniors of Jack Betts, Dominic Bartolone, and Jacob Hervey. Congratulations on a great season.
PSL will be meeting in the cafeteria after school on Friday to make Valentine's for veterans. If you are planning to stay, please sign up on the PSL bulletin board by Mrs. Doubt's and Mrs. Long's rooms. We need to have an accurate count since we will be joining with French Club. If you know of any veterans or active military, please give their addresses to either Mrs. Long or Mrs. Doubt so we may send them Valentine's.
Feeling stressed or overwhelmed? Then the Stress Management and Resiliency Training Lab might be for you. The Stress Management and Resiliency Training Lab will open starting this Thursday and is available by appointment or drop-in during study hall or lunch. Check the Counseling Office website for more details and schedules.
Do you like to finish off this week by wearing your favorite pair of ripped jeans? On Friday, January 24th, put on your best pair of ripped jeans and bring a can of dog food, cat food, treats, kitty litter, and a bag of dry cat or dog food to the cafeteria January 24th. This is this Friday from 6:45 to 7:30. Let's help the Starr County Pet Food Pantry stock their shelves this winter in order to help local families in need keep their pets healthy and well-fed this winter.
Attention any teen court member. There is a mandatory training for the second session on February 4th. Please return your permission slip to Mrs. Minor, room 237 ASAP. Also, congratulations to Bella Troyer and Michelle Billet for receiving the Best Newcomer Award at the Teen Court Banquet on Tuesday.
The wrestling team takes on Green tonight in the Perry Gym at 6 p.m. Also, congratulations to the Perry High School girls basketball team on defeating Green last night.
That's it for PHS News.
Have a great day. Hi, Mr. Chang. I know you're watching.